Hello and welcome to my blind Bioshock playthrough. I think this is episode 9, I think. And what a ways we've come. I had a lot of fun on last episode. I'm not going to lie. There's been parts of this game that have been pretty, you know, challenging, and like I've kind of had to push through. But I'm really starting to like fall in love with the game. I really like the lore before and the storylines, you know, the environments, but I don't know. The combat kind of like eluded me, you know, but now like I really got a hang of it, and I really like the combat, and there's so many possibilities of different things you can do. So I apologize if I seem a little monotonous with the shock and wrench. I know there's a lot of other plasmids you can use, but I really feel like I'm doing well the way I'm going, so just bear with me and we'll get through this together. The last episode I recorded at Fort Frolic was definitely my favorite area of the game. I thought Fort Frolic was freaking awesome. Very interesting, you know, villain. And I'm really, really excited to get into this now. So I want to thank Apocalypse. He is a Let's Play and Twitch streamer. And he's basically the reason that I'm playing this game. He had recommended it to me. And I had heard a lot about Bioshock over the years. So I was like, hey, why not? Let me ruin my life. So, I started playing this, and, but anyway, he's the real Let's Player. I'm just kind of memeing here, so I encourage you to visit his channel. He has, like, these really, really good Let's Plays, like, you know, in-depth, takes his time, you know, it's really a treat watching him appreciate your favorite games, and also play some new ones. He'll also be playing, Bioshock. He has played it before, but he's doing a replay, and I believe those videos should be out within the next 2 weeks. So, you'll find a link to his profile in the description. Head on down, click subscribe to him, and thank you. So let's get into the game. Alrighty. Got my coffee with me. Nice Saturday morning. Okay, so from what I remember of last episode, I didn't even go anywhere. I think I just showed up here. Nope. Just bear with me.
Watch yourself, Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knit. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Okay, there's no way in hell we kill Ryan this episode. Atlas kind of took a backseat. Oh.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
He didn't let me live. I clapped his cheeks, Mr. Ryan. Let's get that right. Atlas. I kind of forgot about Atlas last episode. He kind of just took a backseat to the craziness. But I'm still wondering if his family actually did blow up in that submarine, and if not, what are his true intentions? Like, if there is no family at all, or you know, if his family wasn't in that submarine and they're not his true motivation, I'm wondering if it's like a power struggle. I feel like for this game to be so widely lauded and held in such high regard outside of the gameplay, I'm assuming there must be a big twist in the story coming. Maybe that's just me.
Welcome to the circus of value.
I think we're good. Ooh, I should try the this bad boy this episode. A whale? Wait, why is battle music playing? Why do I hear battle music? I see. Oh. Oh. Oh, wait, what's the...
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, no! Oh, it's a Houdini splicer.
All right.
Alrighty. Haven't gotten to use that plasmid in a while. And these whales are really popping off. I'm assuming those are whales. Okay. Yeah, we'll see if the next area tops Fort Frolic, because that was freaking awesome. Cohen was a really interesting villain, a lot of personality.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I mean, there's no way you're here. Whoa. You don't see me. Oh, there you go. Oh, you got health. All right. No! Oh! Yep. All right. We don't have any armor-piercing rounds, so we'll just use some electric buck. Some hypo. God, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, we're screwed. Are we? Yeah, we're screwed. Damn! That's what I have to keep reminding myself to unveil the slots before I actually choose a direction. It's just this mouse is rough. If you're just tuning in now, I'm playing the original Bioshock, not the remastered version on PC, and there's some issues with mouse acceleration. It's difficult to explain, but the mouse doesn't do exactly what you want it to do, long story short. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. Alright, not bad. Sideways boy. Perfect. And man, it's armor piercing pistol rounds, six. So expensive. No. We'll get on without them. We don't need them. Buddy. Looks like Killa from Tarkov. It is too quiet in here. I'm just gonna say that now. With the music kicking in. Everything about this game is good.
trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
I didn't follow that.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself.
And who is this guy?
He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
Huh. I'm assuming they're going to build off of that, because I don't really understand that one. What do they got? Ooh, I got 11. We're good. Give you some more electric buck. Oh, I forgot to hack it for better prices. Damn it, idiot.
A present. You like, yes.
Thank you. Oh, what's this? Oh, thank you. Oh, I knew it would be a freaking trap. Oh, God. Thanks for the presents, though. Awfully nice of you. I hear a surveillance camera. This game has turned into my relaxation hour or two every weekend, which is ironic, because it wasn't too long ago this was stressing me out. Right. Quarter can of ionic gel. That always freaks me out, the please stand by thing from like horror movies and stuff. Can I not hack you? Oh! I had to jump. There we go. Straight shot, baby. Easy claps. This is the easiest one I've ever gotten. Oh my goodness. Definitely gonna make some automatic hack tools and probably some armor piercing auto rounds. Ooh, do I need exploding buck too? I'm okay on there. Alright. Uh-oh. No. Oh no! I'm an idiot! Oh! Sorry, I still haven't even drank my coffee yet. I'm just gonna chalk it up to that. And my mouse. Alright. No. Oh my god, dude. He's going so fast! Was I not supposed to use one of those things? Okay. Alright, we got this. Alright, that's making it easier on me now, it looks like. It's like, this guy's an idiot. Let's give him an easier one. Yeah. Thank you, Bioshock, taking pity on me. All right, so let's get at least one. Yeah, we got one. Oh, damn, we need more of the yellow cylinder boys, brass tubes, whatever those are. All right, we'll come back after we find some. Oh.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, fucked their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I'm always an end guy.
We have turned away from your life.
That's bold of you to assume I have sex. What is happening? I want to get in there, that party. Oh, stopping Ryan.
I never killed a man, let alone.
Oh, is that Madonna?
I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan, but I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one to save the other, so be it.
No shit. Wonder who these people are. Jungle style.
Generated sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Okay, so this woman wanted to... Oh.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
You have a real high opinion of yourself, you prick. Anyway, oh. Story time, we'll have to wait. Whoa. Taking a lot.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs?
No.
The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, use your tombstone for paving tiles.
Yeah, okay, sir. Anyway, like, before I was rudely interrupted by those splicers, it sounds like... Oh, God. Ew. Anyway, it sounds like this creature woman wanted to take down Ryan, and she enlisted maybe the guy at the beginning, who's the tape we heard, because I think... I'm assuming he was some kind of electrical engineer, too. And they need to overload something. I didn't follow all of that, but I think that's... I got the gist of it. Oops, didn't mean to smoke those. Let's see, hang on. Does this do anything? Circuit... Oh, man. No context of what this will actually do. I'm gonna go over here first.
His commandments.
Oh.
Sir, what his commandment?
Is this his it?
Commandment. What are you looking for, buddy? Back here. Bop! Or bonk. Maybe we should buy some health kits. The circle of values! Oh, circle. Or circles. Fuck, I fucked it up. Uh-oh. No. 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 Oh my god, no. I'm an idiot. Okay. I couldn't find the right little fucking thing. Wait, can I even buy for it? Yeah, I can. Oh no. Okay, come on, mouse. Ugh. All right. Good enough for me. My back. I have an itch on my back. Alright. Hang on. Ah! Ugh! Alright, we're good. Alright, wait. Sorry about that. Oh, brass tube. I can get an automatic hack tool. Can get armor piercing auto rounds. We're gonna go armor piercing auto rounds. So those really came in handy for certain fights. Man, should I hit that circuit? I'm gonna go hit that circuit. I'm sorry. I keep changing my mind, but I'm gonna go hit that circuit. I'm curious. Bunch of slicers are probably gonna drop down. What happened? Anything happen? Okay. I guess we'll find out what I did later. Forgot I just shocked myself. Worth it. The fight she is core.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Yeah, okay. A little propaganda to start the morning. What is this? Kind of hydro pump. Oh. 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 Oh, she's riding him. Don't. Take down the big daddy. No! Damn. Worth a try. Hear this. Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly unconvinced by his own demise on New Year's Eve. This wretched man. Dead rot on the streets, and Johnny and Janie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble. I gotta play this again. I can't hear it. Well, I can't hear it again. There we go.
Splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
This guy's got health. Or maybe I need to do the camera and see if these are a different type. Hang on, are these a different splicer? No, leadhead splicer. I'll try the camera again though. I don't fully understand how it works. Running short on R34s. Atlas's goons. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land. Atlas's goons. Oh man. Okay. But yeah, Atlas's goons, huh? Interesting. We good. I think it was tucked away over there. I didn't even see it when I was walking up. Oh! Wait, where's the big daddy? Is she alone? Can I just take her? Or take the thing? Hello? Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh shit! Oh, that was awesome how they did that, with like the light coming up the stairs. Oh man, that was cool. Should we take on a big daddy? Let's see, do we have a gatherer's garden anywhere?
there. Okay. Oh, you can do little sisters too. Look at that. So it was C. It's an action shot. Spider splicer. Oh! Oh! Oh, come! Why? How is that a C? You're out of your freaking minds. Me just grabbing some action photos. Subject already photographed. Oh, that's why. I know I'm taking lots of health, but I have OCD and I want this bar to fill. I can't. Am I out of film? No, I have film. All right, well, he's dead. Anyway, score too low. I don't know, now it's not letting me take any photos. Are you camera shy or something? All right, well, I think it's about that time. What do you all think? Sorry, kid. I need the atom. God, I remember how terrified I was of Big Daddy's, you know, a few episodes ago. Now it's just part of the game, baby. My man leaning. With these spider splicer organs, was that in the workshop thing? Maybe I just haven't noticed what I'm using. The workshops. Oh, that's weird. I said workshop. Ooh, another one.
You shall know I am the Lord. We'll drown you.
Little bandito machino. Actually, do I need... Ooh, I should get some more frag rounds. Yeah. Because they're just murdering Big Daddies. No. No. Oh, God. I'm just trying to stay alive here, people. I apologize. These are not good. Can't believe that worked. I thought for sure it was gonna blow up. No more sideways. Oh, okay. Think. All right. Whew. On that, and we're good. Should we take down another one? Alright, we should get some first aid kits before we clap this Big Daddy. Oh no.
Come on. No, mouse, please. Quit playing games with my heart. I think I just aged myself pretty hard there. Mr. B can't save you now. These crossbows, incendiary, trap, steel tip. I don't want to experiment just yet. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Mr. B. I know. Hold all the Infinity Stones. We gotta find a gatherer's garden somewhere, because we are chilling with money. I think I did all this right. Oh. Alright, sorry, I got a little turned around with this whole Big Daddy thing, so I'm just gonna explore really quick. Oh shit! Well, we can make it into there, to that room. Oh! Go, baby! Alright. Vice almost finished.
Brian's spies are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Brian's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. Let's be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now. I can't.
That must have been the girl who was talking about, you know, hooking up with one of Ryan's dudes to get the information. Or what does she call it? Jungle something? Nice euphemism. Alright, I wonder if Electric Buck will do the same amount of damage from here. Not that much. Still good though. And then, dude, armor piercing. Perfect. Oh, I missed. That sucks. What are these things supposed to be? I'm not sure. I know I'm supposed to be following the arrow, but just kind of fumbling in the dark. I heard a Houdini. The dream.
What a balmy dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
Hmm. Interesting.
There's some blood in here. Another brass tube. Well, probably shouldn't go in here, but when in Rome. Oh! Woo! Damage research. Alright, new combat tonic. Damage research. Get more bang for your research buck with damage research. Carry your analysis further than you ever thought. Okay. Combat tonic. Gotta remember that. Oh. Alright, so we got that. Is this an automatic hack tool that I can't pick up? It looks like an automatic hack tool.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel. That's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Nothing gained. New goal. Oh, God. So we have to finish the bomb. Do not have the necessary components. I need you to list it in your journal. Find two quarter cans of I remember seeing ionic gel. Find one nitroglycerin heart. I'm assuming it's a large heart. Alright. Leaving you, lady. Kill you. Thank you. Little teddy bear. This is morbid.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. Just a termite adversary.
Fuck you. Can't wait till you're dead. Oh, I gotta go back to the dead big daddies then, right? I knew I was killing those big daddies for a reason, not some gratuitous violence. Maybe a little bit of gratuitous violence, but that's showbiz, baby. I remember seeing ionic gel like way back there. I wonder if I can grab that. Oh, yep. Oh, I missed some stuff. A little sister buddy? Streamer delay on that turret. All right. Damn. Man.
Sorry if that's a little cheesy, but times are tough out here. Ooh, six. I gotta start using my proximity mines. Damage system error. Wonder what happens if I fall in this water. I'll probably die. I will probably die. No gatherer's gardens? None of them. Oh! Wait, what? Did I just... I'm an idiot. I didn't even freaking see that. Oh, we got 600? Oh, baby, a triple. Alright, increase maximum E, definitely. Ooh, Electrobolt 3. 150. Yeah, we use it so much. Invest in yourself, you know? Treat yourself. And that's what we're gonna do. Get some more slots. What do you say? Do one of those. One of those. Why can't I pay? I click empty slot and then it just goes away. Placing slot. No, wait. Whatever. We'll just go to a gene bank after this. We'll do a health upgrade. That was awesome. We got a lot done there. Oh, weapon upgrade. Did I pass all of this? Amazing. Yeah, why not? Oh. What? You just went through that, sir? Been here before? I feel like I went this way. Maybe not. No, I don't think so. Let's see if there's a little sister up there, because I hear a big daddy. No, not a little sister yet. Electro Bolt 3, baby. I love the upgrade system in this.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea in Senate. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Your society went to shit, sir. man. Why am I always in shambles the second these things... Oh, Jesus. No! What a shitty start to that one. Do I even need anything? I don't even need anything. Wasted a health kit. Heat loss monitoring. Is that a damn volcano? I guess that would make sense. A little geothermal energy. Oh. No! I hate these! I can't see anything! Hello? Hello? No! Hello? Please stop. Stop dancing, bastard. Why are you running? This dude talks so much shit. Do something. Say less, King. Oh. I hear a little sister. Where are you? Let's do some of these proximity mines, shall we? Come on, do something, move! Bop! Oh! Oh, shit! This guy is murdering me! Come on. Oh, there's a guy! I thought it was a turret. Oh, you just wasted my prox mine. I fucking hate you. Hey, that just pissed me off. Hey, buddy. Oh my god. Hey kid, me again. Is it bad that I don't feel bad anymore? I don't even feel bad. I went from a sweet summer child to a man of winter. Alright, that doesn't look good.
The circuit breakers over there, yeah.
Why can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you backstabbing son of a bitch.
Oh, shit. Well... He probably should have seen that one coming. Gotta keep your head on a swivel. Especially down here. No! No, I fucked up! I thought I'd... The mouse again. God damn it. Come on. No! Dude, this mouse is murdering me. We're gonna try it one more time and then we're just gonna use auto hack. Trying not to use my auto hack tools. Dude, come on, man. There's just. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Hi. Okay. Suppose we could just stand here all day. Or not. Bop! Say goodnight. My day, they called that being bamboozled. Ooh. You alive? Why not?
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
I wonder if this is the guy that she was talking about sleeping with to get information. Wonder if that was him. Alright, now we can go down to the... Oh. Can I hop down there? What the hell? My game, like, it just resets me. No, I probably need the plasmid for that. Is there a gene bank? Yep. oh my god, dude! I'm such a fucking idiot! We're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. I never use incinerate, so we're just gonna put a little telekinesis there. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, Hacker's Delight? Why not? We already got Security Evasion 2. That's good. Okay, we got Hacking Expert 2. Combat Tonics. Alright, so we already got Wrench Shocky 2. Machine Buster. Increases damage you deal with camera. Ooh, I might want that. Let's see. No, we want that one. I want that one. That one. Nah, we're good. Okay. Is this the... Oh, no! That's the doof-doof, or the foos-ro-da. How do I... Okay. Anything else down there? I might have blown it out of sight. Oh no, it's doing this thing again. Toggling the wrong thing on my hotkey. Just give me 1 second, I'll fix this, and then we'll get back to the Let's Play. And we're back. There's always, like, stuff freaking everywhere. I feel like I'm missing. Yep. See, always stuff, little stuff hidden.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Okay. Sick of this dude's shit.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Mmm. Good dialogue. Really good. Really good writing in this game. Doesn't really need to be said. Do I do anything down here? Guess not. Let's see what we still need. We have found 2 quarter cans. Oh, we found the... Did we find everything already? No, find 1 nitroglycerin charge. Kyber is keeping it locked up in his office. That must be where the what do you call it is. That cryptex password thing on the door.
Is that you?
Should we try Foos Roda? Let's try Foos Roda. Oh. Game!
Oh.
Yeah. Those guys, maybe they're weaker to... Ooh, I can take a picture. No, not you. Damn it. Wasted the good surprise on you. Oh, Thuggish Splicer. It is a different one. Never mind. I think it's a different one. Dude, are they immune? God, that was tough. Now we're out of health. Okay, forgive me for not knowing Australia Day. I'm gonna have to Google that because I don't know what the date is. I'm an ignorant American, so I'll have to Google that when the time comes. Yeah, we need some first aid kits. We're not at DEFCON shambles yet, but things are hectic right now. Oh, it's going really fast. Does that one little tile make everything else go faster? Please let me know in the comments. Thank you very much. We've done everything over here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Looks like a big daddy. I missed a couple things in here. Probably when I was terrified for my life when the lights went out. Whoa! Get them, bumblebees. Uh-oh. Bandito Supremos. Hello, Mr. Big. Oh. You're not gonna kill him? After the big daddy. There you go. Oh. Woo. Thank you. Appreciate that. Oh, Office of Supervisor Kybers. Here we go. Oh yeah. This has gotta be it. Alright, since I don't know Australia Day, maybe I should hack it just to keep things on the level. Unless I fail, then I'm gonna Google it. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oh, come on! I wonder if I can Fuse Roda and it'll get rid of these. Nope. I am the Limbo Master. Oh, there's no way I'm getting past this one. It's kind of annoying that I have to waste ammo. I think I have to waste ammo. I'm a ninja. I am Batman. Oh! No! Oh, I was doing so good. Damn.
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing? Undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
It's the second time I've heard the great chain. How do I get in there? I haven't even used this yet, but it seems like a good thing to have. Can't get in there yet? Oh! Alright, these guys are the really strong ones. Let me see. I can do something here. No? They're just strong. Or they have a different weak. Oh! In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster, a little quicker on the draw. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazed splicer, just your neighbor. Okay, so what exactly is that? Move and swing the wrench fast. Oh, nice! Damn, I wish I had another slot. Yeah, I kind of like all these, but we're going to go security invasion. Okay. No!
We showed you what we do.
Fuck, I don't think I died this entire episode. Hello. Oh, he looks angry. Are there no more little sisters now? I think we killed two or three? I can't remember. It's you and me, buddy. Ooh, automatic hack tool. Thanks, bitch. Sorry, a little spicy this morning. I'm actually going to grab a little bit more coffee, and I'll be right back.
All right, we're back. We're reloaded on coffee and ready to go.
Circus of values.
Oh, excuse me. No problem here, sir. Okay. No problem yet. Oh, you again. Prick. Ooh, I do swing faster. Wait, I was already here, wasn't I? Oh yeah, I gotta grab, dude, just construct it now. Goal completed. What am I missing? Oh, that nitroglycerin. How the hell do I get in there? Like, how do I break that case or open it? Must be a trap door or a button. Something. Oh. Okay. What do I do? No, that doesn't work. Come on, there's gotta be a button somewhere. Whoa, that didn't hurt me. Man,
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile? But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Wait, was that skip like part of it? Was that a glitch or something? In. Yeah, I'm really struggling right now. Arrow's telling me in there. This new perk is great. Actually great. I gotta be missing something. Not budging.
Oh, I haven't used the in-game hints this entire time, but just been wandering around. I'm just gonna press H. Open the cabinet, look for a button on the desk nearby. I fucking knew it. God damn it. Where is this button? Oh my, come on, no! How did I miss that? Wait, what? Where'd you come from? All right, this is no longer a blind playthrough. We've used a hint. No more armor piercing around for that. Okay. Oh, I've let you down, people. Sorry. I didn't mean to. But I did it for your sake. Just so you wouldn't have to watch me fumble around for 20 minutes. Pick up? How do you pick this thing up? Look at it!
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Some fancy rolling there. You're pretty good. Go. Riveting gameplay. We gotta hit a Bandito Machino or something. You invent. Excuse me. Oh, I'm sick of you guys. Wait, whoa, no, why are you attacking me?
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
No. Oh. Alright, we're good, right? We're good. You and me are good! No, we're not! I'm probably gonna die. Sir? Sir, please. We'll just hit another Bandito Machino somewhere else. Away from the angry Big Daddy. Am I an idiot? Did I just never see this? Is bloodlust a tonic? Physical tonic. Heals your body and mind as you swing. I'm just a freaking fool. I've just never seen that. What does Hacker's Delight do again? Nah. Alright, so we got that. Trap bolt. Bro, I'm dude, a Bioshock veteran must make this so cool, like, because they know, like, how to utilize the traps and the camera and everything. I'm really excited to watch Apocalypse's playthrough as a veteran of the game. Hello. Bonk. Yeah, I'm gonna go hit a Bandito Machino. We're gonna get some Eve, some health, and then we'll set up maybe some of those trap bolts. Hopefully that Big Daddy's cooled down. Downstairs? Yes, downstairs. Yeah, we have no Eve, no health. We're down bad right now. But we got a Bandito Machino. We got money. Probably get some of those.
Come back when you get some money, buddy. You're...
Fuck you. I hate those things. Alright, so let's make this easy on ourselves. We'll utilize the traps. Alright. Trap bolt. I'm assuming it's like you shoot it like right here. Yes! Oh, this is so cool. Why did I never do this before? Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh well, that's not exactly what I wanted to do, but it'll do in a pinch. Alright, I didn't want to do that either. I really need to work on my angles. Four trap bolts left. So freaking cool! Let's get some prox mines down. It'll be like a last resort kind of a thing, maybe. Alright, we're freaking strapped, ladies and gentlemen. I am freaking pumped for this. What do we do? Turn to hold.
Will these creatures kill you? As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you quick death, Parasite. It will be preferable to what you will have if you win.
Oh! Oh! Wait, what? No! I thought I was supposed to hold the wheel the whole time. Fuck! Oh, we were doing so good. I thought I was supposed to keep holding the wheel. Maybe I am supposed to keep holding the wheel.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
Alright, we wasted a lot of these. Can I get them back? I don't think I can. Nope. Well, we used a bunch of them. Ow! Automatic hack tool, baby. Thank you. That was cool. That was super cool. Okay. Yeah, we got a bunch of these guys. Trap bolts. Oh.
Hey, who's there?
Bye bye. This man really. I was right in front of him. Who's there? Whose footprints are these? Good, my guy.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
I had mentioned this, I think... Can you please, sir? A couple episodes ago, we don't really know much about our character, right? Like, it's just kind of, like, weird how, for such, like, an intricate story, like, this is just a random person, like, who crashed into the ocean. I don't buy it. I think there's something more to this. Shorten alarms, too. I think we already have shorten alarms, too, right? Oh, no, I don't. Electric buck. Perfect. What is this? Looks like the Iron Keep in Dark Souls 2.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Yeah, we'll see about that. If I just set off a big-ass EMP, how the hell am I talking on a radio? How is anything working? I don't know. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Nanomachines. No! Damn! What is shooting me? I didn't even see that one. Let's lock it in. Lock it in, Dan.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Oh, we're back here now. Okay. System overload.
All right,
spawn. You'll not defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me, Atlas? Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes.
Ooh, 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 that freaking voice acting. Great. Yeah, I just did that to myself there. It's my bad. Oh, no. What is this? Maybe now's the time to use this? Incendiary bolt? Alright, that didn't really do anything. Let's try napalm. Do something! Shoot! Alright, that's not doing shit. Liquid nitrogen, electric gel. Come on, shoot! Dude, I don't know what the hell is. That thing takes 10 years to reload. Oh my god.
Why have you forsaken me?
Liquid nitrogen, napalm. Not bad. I like it.
Welcome to the circus of value.
And where's the other body? Eve Hypo. There we go, baby. You didn't see shit. We're just going ham now. That's it, we've had enough. Sounds like somebody coming to terms.
Against you.
But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Oh shit.
Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Sujong does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they prove dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chump before the whole joint blows!
Hold on, I gotta look for loot first, Atlas. God.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander try to explain the science to me.
Oh.
They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this, quantum entanglement that, and they prove dead people come back to life. Bullshit. Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequency. Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sujong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
What? A 60-pound baby? What is happening?
Is that your body? She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Sujong.
Break her neck for me. What? Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck.
No. No.
Very good.
What the fuck is happening here? What is this? Wait, who is this? And who is this? Why? What is I don't even know what's happening right now. Oh wait, can we shock this? Hello?
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
Yeah, here comes the big twist. I feel it.
Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly?
Oh no.
Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill.
What the hell? What the fuck, man? Jesus Christ. Alright, well, there's that big twist. I really have no idea what's going on, but I can tell you this was no random plane crash, obviously. Should I do this? I don't think I have a choice. I am a slave. I wonder what happens if I try to leave. I can't. Well, we must progress the story. God damn it. I hate being told what to do. Even if I'm asked kindly. Oh boy. I fucking knew it!
Nice work, Bio.
I fucking knew it. Ah, yeah. Is this Fontaine or something?
Never was. Selling my line of work takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once
I fucking knew it.
I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. You've been a sworn. So I guess I owe you a little honesty. The name's Frank.
I knew it!
Genetic key you just fished off, Ryan,
I fucking knew it.
Watch out, mister.
God damn it.
Follow me.
Was Tenon Bomb gonna help me now? Or she's not gonna help me because I freaking harvested all our little sisters.
Come with me.
What? I died? How? Oh, I didn't die. Oh, man.
You made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Oh! Yeah, now I feel like an asshole. Hey! There's some crazy guy out there harvesting your sisters. Not me, though.
Who's he? He's the one who hurts us.
Aw, man, no! I should have went with my first instinct, but I got greedy with the atom. Well, I can say I knew a big twist was coming. I didn't think Atlas was who he was supposed to be. But now I'm wondering, why the whole submarine charade if he can control me the whole time anyway? Right? Like, what was the point of this whole masquerade if all he had to say was, would you kindly? But anyway, still, pretty cool. I had a feeling something was off with Atlas. Yeah.
Come with me!
Okay.
Mama Tenenbaum says stay away from him.
Fuck.
He's mean.
There's so many!
Who's he? Stay away from him.
All right, I'm right here. I don't know about this one, kid. Okay, you know, I think this is a good place to stop. We accomplished a lot. And now we're in sewers. So, yeah, we killed Ryan. I'm not even sure if that's a good thing at this point, but yeah, what an episode. I had a blast, and I will see you for episode 10 next Saturday. So, enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I'll see you when I see you. Thanks, everyone.